Like it's our turn. Remember Woodstock and all that shit? Remember what was going on Woodstock Day, right? You had motherfuckers smoking weed openly, carrying fucking duffel bags and that shit, protesting the war, starting riots and shit. You know what I'm saying? This ain't nothing but our version of it. So we doing it in a different form of fashion. We gotta express it through music. Like that's the only thing. It's the only way we can voice our opinion and be heard.
Hold up, today's youth is crazy angry and they're learning faster. And America is scared to death of that shit. They gonna blow us up before they let us come into power. You can believe that shit. All that shit's gonna burn. We in the last times and days right now. The Illuminati's in effect. See, the Illuminati ain't nothing but like it's gonna be a second Great Depression out here in America. Except this time, corporate America's prepared themselves for it. Meaning they're, when it hits, they're gonna be, their money is gonna be safe. As far as the rest of us that don't own our own businesses and things of that nature, so there, we're gonna be killing each other in the streets, man. Mad Max and beyond Terror Dome and all that is gonna be on, man. And they're gonna have to blow us up, which is what they're gonna do. God, if you don't-